Just as with grape growing, winemaking requires patience, hard work, and a little finesse. Once the grapes are harvested, the winemaker is continually analyzing the wine, tasting the wine, and seeing what components of the wine need to be finessed. This Cabernet has been aged in oak for about 8 months. It still needs a little more refinement, but that is part of the skill of winemaking, to evaluate, taste, and see how to best finesse this particular grape into its best wine.